Gentlemen, Waverley will shortly be arriving back at Penarth. If Penarth is your final stop, please hand your ticket inboard collection at the gangway. And if you're a Clevedon passenger who's having time ashore in Penarth, please note that Waverley's return sailing time from Penarth this evening will still depart at 7 o'clock.
Oh, yeah, we
Thank you.
Thank you all once again. As I mentioned earlier, Waverley's never consistently carried this many passengers over such a prolonged period in her preservation era. So thank you for being a part of that very historic occasion for the Waverley. Thank you once again. Have a very good evening and good night.
Okay.